how to import Adobe presets. Go to File, Export Media, go to Preset, go to Import Preset, and find the desired preset location. Click on the Save Preset and save with the current name, unless you want to change it. It's not going to make a difference. Press OK and you're done. So that's it for the video, and don't forget to like and subscribe. See you on the next one. Peace.